Stop it. Big box. 3,000 and a spin. Let's go, Peter. Big box. Stop. Stop it. Big box. 3,000 and a spin. 9,000. 220. Stop it. Away.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Kamerkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. It is time for Press Your Luck, so tell a friend. Get on the phone and call, because you never know what's going to happen with the show. Sometimes we have 10,000 winners, $25,000 winners, sometimes nothing. You just never know, because there's whammies and big bucks. So stay with us. Let's meet the three players vying for the bucks, starting with our first one, Mary Garber. How
Hi.
Are you, Mary?
Hi, Peter. How you doing?
Fine. You have a little baby girl?
Do I have to show her?
Is that the wallet
this is
size,
Christy.
Mary?
This is Christy, yeah. She's 11 months old, and
Christy.
She's here.
Hi, Chris. Very pretty, very pretty. And you don't work, and you have no intention of ever working?
Absolutely not. Unless I don't win some money today, I might have to.
Uh-oh. Well, you need the bucks, Mary. Okay, you got the sympathy vote. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right, our second player is our champ, Joe Young, with $8,250. I'm going to give you $10,000 more than you have. That's a significant amount of cash. What are you going to do with it, Joe?
Right now, I'm not worried about that. I'm just worried about winning some more money here.
Well, then we best move right along and make sure you win some more money, Joe. Good luck to you. Our third player is Tony Redden. How are you, Tony?
How are you doing?
I'm fine. You are an umpire, Tony. Is that
yeah,
right?
I do Little League and slow pitch and co-ed. And...
Yeah? Can you give me... I mean, I love the way umpires do balls and strikes. Give me a strike. Give me a... Stay! I love it. They never actually get it out.
Huh?
You never say... Wouldn't it be so nice if umpire said, that is a strike? Never do it that way. It's always Steve.
Yeah, always get it out from the gut up.
All right. Can you do whammy that way?
No. Whammy! No whammy!
No whammy. All right. Hope there's none coming any of your ways. Here we go with the questions. You give me a multiple choice answer. You get one spin. A buzzing answer gets you three of them. Here we go. What fraction of the world's population cooks their food and heats their homes with wood, Tony?
I say a quarter.
Is it a quarter, a half, or three quarters, Mary?
I'll say one quarter.
What do you say,
one
Joe?
One quarter here also.
Yeah, well, cooking and heating is done with wood by one half of the world's population. Yes. Sudan used to be a forest. I'm going to wait for the coin to drop on that one. Some of the jokes sometimes just go... Most of them do. What European city is famous as being the home of the waltz? Mary.
Vienna.
Is it Vienna, Berlin, or Paris, Joe?
Vienna.
Vienna. Tony?
Vienna.
The home of the waltz is Vienna.
Yes.
Mary, three spins. Joe, a spin. Tony, a spin. All right. You're in the spin column. Let's move along. Of the four of our states that touch Mexico, which one has the longest border with our south of the border neighbor? Joe?
New Mexico.
Is it New Mexico, Texas, or California, Mary?
I think I'll say Texas.
What do you say, Tony?
Peter, can you repeat the question for me, please?
Sure. Of the four of our states that touch Mexico, which one has the longest border with our south of the border neighbor?
Texas.
The longest Mexican border belongs to Texas. Mary, four. Joe, nothing, then Tony goes to two. Joe keeps his one spin, and we go to the last question. Here it comes. As written in the Bible, if you have a narrow escape, it's by the skin of your what? Mary?
Teeth.
Is it teeth, chin, or bones, Joe?
Teeth.
What do you think, Tony?
Teeth.
It's by the skin of your teeth. That's yes. Right, Mary. You go to seven. Joe goes to two. Tony to three. And you're going to switch the bucks with those spins. Don't go away. We're coming right back. We're back for dollars, gang, and there's about 13,000 plus bucks up there, prizes and whammies. You do not want the whammies, you want the money.
You want to win this round so you can take the money home so you can play last in the final round. You know about passing your main spins during your turn, and four whammies will make you very bummed. So stay away from the whammies. Joe, you're first with two spins.
I want the money. I want the money. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. No whammies. Stop.
Stop it. If you go back two spaces to $1,500. Right. First place, Joe, one spin. Okay. Press or pass.
We're going on. We're going on. Okay, let's go. No whammies. I need those big. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at $700.
Okay, okay, good.
$2,200, Joe. Let's see if it holds up. Tony,
okay.
We spin.
Okay, let's go here.
You're up
let's
to bat.
Go. No whammies, big bucks, and stop!
Stop at a car stereo, Tony. That's worth $440, two spins, second place.
Let's go, Peter, let's go. Big bucks here, no whammies, big bucks, stop!
Stop at 200 more, that's 640. One spin left.
Let's go here. We need some big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 100 and a spin.
All right.
740. You're still going? All right.
Come on, Peter.
Stop
$1,500. Let's go. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300 more.
All right.
All right, Tony. Four figures. 1,040. Second place, Mary. A lot of spins. Are you ready?
Seven spins. Here we go. We'll take money, a trip, anything but a whammy. One, two, three. Stop
and go back to his base to $1,500. First place. Sorry, second place, $1,500.
Okay.
See what Joe did on your first spin, six spins.
Go. Come on, more. Money. Stop!
Stop at a cutlery set, Mary. We're $375, $1,875. Moving up to where Joe is, five spins.
I'm gonna go again. Here we go. Come on, big money. Come on, one, two, three, stop!
Stop at a video recorder, Mary. That moves you to first place, $799, with $2,674, $474 more than Joe, four spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna pass him.
Four to Joe. That's a lot of spins, Joe. Here you
okay,
go. One
okay. We gotta avoid these whammies. We gotta avoid them. Avoid those whammies. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $500.
$500.
You regain
we'll
first place, $2,700.
We'll okay.
$26 more than Mary. Three spins you
okay,
have to take.
Again.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,500.
Yes! Okay.
$4,200. Big bucks, Joe. Two
okay.
more spins. Let's see if you can hold on to first place.
We gotta keep away from those whammies. Stay away. Stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,500.
Okay.
$5,700, Joe. One more spin.
We gotta go for it.
First place set taken. A lot of money for round one.
No, whammy, stop.
Stop at $750.
Okay.
Tony, $1,040. Mary, $2,670. Joe. $6,450. You did it. First place, a lot of bucks. We're coming right back to see what Joe can do with everybody else right after this. We're back with Mighty Joe Young. Joe, you broke the record for the first round for having won the most money in round one with $6,750. Is that what it is? $6,450. You broke the record. You now hold the record, Joe.
Okay.
Well done.
And hope I can break that in the second round here.
Throwing down the gauntlet, Joe is?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
First, you got to answer questions.
Okay.
And get some spins that way. You ready for your first question? Mary? Joe?
I'm ready.
Recently, Commissioner Peter Ueberroth has called for drug tests in which professional sport?
Baseball. Oh.
Mary?
Baseball.
Is the correct answer baseball, football, or basketball, Joe?
It is baseball.
What do you think, Tony?
Baseball.
The commissioner wants drug tests for the baseball, folks. Mary gets three. Joe is spin. Tony is spin. Now, let's chat for a moment. Joe, what happened is you didn't buzz in. You thought you did, and you gave an answer, and you didn't wait for me to call on whoever buzzed in first. Unfortunately, it wasn't you. It was Mary. So Mary was called on first, and she had the answer, and that's the way the game's played.
Causing trouble.
That's it. Causing trouble, Joe. All right. You ready for number two? All right. Quick. Who was the first Mrs. Eddie Fisher? I mean, last round, you guys were breaking the buzzers, you know? I'll give it to you multiple choice, see if you get it. If you do, it's a spin. Who was the first Mrs. Eddie Fisher? Is it Debbie Reynolds, Connie Stevens, or Liz Taylor, Mary?
Debbie Reynolds.
What do you think, Joe?
Debbie Reynolds.
Tony.
Debbie Reynolds.
First Mrs. Fisher was Debbie Reynolds. That's right. Mary to four, Joe to two, Tony to two. Third one. The Peace Corps began in 1961. What president launched it? Joe.
Kennedy.
Is the correct answer Kennedy, Truman, or Johnson, Mary?
Kennedy.
What do you think it was, Joe?
Kennedy.
Tony. The Peace Corps was begun in 1961 by President John F. Kennedy. Mary to five, Joe to five, Tony to three. Last question, here it is. Now, this may surprise you, but what fraction of married adults did not go to the movies at all last year, Tony?
Quarter.
Is it a quarter, a half, or three quarters, Mary?
This may surprise me, huh? One quarter.
One quarter. Joe?
I'll say a quarter.
Yeah, well, it wasn't surprising enough, gang. The fraction of married adults who abstained from the movies, one half. Ooh. Mary stays at five, Joe five, Tony three. And Big Bucks are coming up, so come on back. We're going to have some Wild and Willie running at the board here. Big Bucks is the name of the game. Joe knows that with 6,450, a new record for round one. Let's see if we can set some records for round two. There's over 100,000 up there, as you know. A trip to Miami, a trip to New York, a game table, a lot of goodies, some whammies. You don't want the whammies, right? Playing last is Joe with $6,450. You earned it, and you know you earned it, Joe. And Tony with 1,040 and three spins, you're up.
Let's go, let's
go. All right, batter up.
Big Bucks here, no whammies. Big Bucks, this is for my wife, and stop.
Stop at 2250.
All right, woo.
Second place, 3290, right. Two spins.
Gonna go on, Peter. Let's go, Big Bucks here, Big Bucks. Come on, let's go, stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to the Poconos. Tony, that trip is worth $2,514.
All right.
$5,804.
I'm going,
about
Peter.
$600 I'm going, less Peter. Than Joe, one spin.
Come on, let's go here, Big Bucks, let's go. Let's go, this is for hard times. Let's go, and stop.
Stop at $500. $6,304. Second place, Tony. Mary, $2,674. You want to rub the picture of your daughter, Christy?
Can I put her up
sure,
here?
Sure, put Christy up there.
This
what the heck?
This is for Grandpa. All right. Becky.
Christy and Mary, okay. Here we go.
Come on, Big Bucks, a car, a trip, Big Bucks, stop.
Stop. No. You want to talk to Christy for a moment?
I'll put her back down here.
Four spins, Mary. Okay.
Okay.
I hope Christy doesn't
That's
have a
okay.
trauma
That's
over
okay.
this when she grows up. Here we go.
Not your fault, honey. Here we go. Come on, Big Bucks. We want 5,000 and a spin. 1, 2, 3, stop.
Stop and a whammy. Mary, want to put Christy back up?
Come on, sweetheart.
Three spins. Let's get some bucks.
Okay,
come on, Mary.
Give me some extra spins, too. Come on, Big Bucks. Come on, Big Bucks. 5,000 and a spin. Here we go. Stop.
Stop in London. All right, Christy. $2,278. And Mary, I'm going to be the spokesman for Christy. Maybe Christy will take you with her when she goes to London. I don't know. Two spins. Are you ready?
Come on.
Here we go.
Come on. Money, come on. We want 5,000 and a spin. Come on, Big Bucks, and stop.
Stop at 700 and spin, 2978. Christy's on a roll. Two spins left.
More.
All right, Mary.
Come
and
on,
Christy. Or it's Christy, really, and Mary's
come
just kind of hanging
Lord,
out.
Come on, be good to me. Money, honey, stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 3978, still have your two spins. What are you going to do, Christy? All right.
Come on,
Mary says, let's go.
Big ones. Come on, 5,000 and a spin. Come on, let's do it this time. 1, 2, 3, stop.
Stop in New York City. That trip to New York is $1,974. You're moving up. Christy and Mary, 59.52. Third
We're
place,
going.
One
come
spin
on.
Left. Big
come
bucks.
Come on, buddy. Come on, we want big bucks. We need the big bucks this time. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. does dance well. I know Christy liked to dance. The game is not over yet. We go to Joe with $6,450 and five spins.
All the money in the bank. All the money in the bank. Let's go. Let's go. Stay away. Stop.
Stop at a video recorder and camera, Joe. Okay. Value $2,345. $87.95. First place, four spins.
Okay, let's go. No whammies. Stay away. Stop.
Stop at $2,250. Okay. $11,045. Joe, three spins.
I'm about to go again.
Tony. About $4,700 more than Tony.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at a big screen TV, Joe. $2,600. $13,000.
I'm passing. $645. I'm passing it.
About $6,700 different. Tony.
Let's go. Peter. Let's go.
You got
big
about 7,300 to go to catch up.
Let's go. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $600. Tony, $6,904. That's a difference of about $6,700. You're going to need something with additional spin in order to do it. If you don't do it, it's going to be Joe as the champ. Are you ready, Tony?
Got to go.
Joe, here we go.
5,000 air spin. Let's go.
He's the champ.
5,000 air spin. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,750. That's not enough. And Joe, you're the champ today with $13,645. Whoa. We'll come back and talk to Mighty Joe Young right after these words. We're back with today's big press club winner, Joe, with $13,645. And Joe,
all right.
This is the golden time. Hear the golden credit on. The illustrious one, Rod Roddy, is he extols the virtues of each and every one of you. Gets Rod, we've missed you.
Yes, I missed reading about these prizes, but no more. Here they are. Joe, you have won the RCA convertible VCR system and color video camera. The VCR is 8-hour recording time, and with a color video camera, you can create your own home TV production, complete with sound. And Joe, to show that on, how about a projection TV? Like having your own movie theater in your own home with this Fisher rear projection TV. Features a 46-inch diagonal rear screen, built-in stereo amp with two-way stereo speakers, and more. Those prizes total $4,945. Combined with the $8,700 in cash you've won, that gives you a previous grand total of $21,895. Congratulations!
All right, Joe, nice hunk of change, $21,895. Well done. And you get to come back and do it again. And Mary and Tony are leaving us with some nice prizes. And Mary, with a daughter like Christy, you're always a winner.
Yeah.
You know that. Thank you for being with us, both of you. And here's a poem from Bill Sharp of Knoxville, Tennessee. Writes in, players, when you say just one more spin, Whammy's face lights up with a big wide grin. He will dive bomb and strafe you, do the breakdance and shimmy, where all the time grinning like a Carter named Jimmy. He snatches and grabs, for he's a greedy little cheater who tries to steal the show from a Tamarkin named Peter. Well, that's better than stealing it from a Peter named Tamarkin. In any event, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
House party.
Party.
Game.
Game.
Show.
Show duck.
Dog.
Food.
Food.
Chain.
Chain reaction.
Chain Reaction, the new game show from the producers of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, tonight at 9, 8 Central on GSN.
Chain Reaction.
GSN,
the network for games.